Seeing the other side of the law tonight, he was arrested for DUI in Cape Coral. This is Deputy Keith Likas back in 2016 when he was honored as Corrections Deputy of the Year.
This is the second Lee County deputy arrested for drunk driving in a week. NBC2 Sarah Metz talked with the sheriff about the arrest of one of his deputies.
Twice in the last week, the Cape Coral Police Department found themselves bringing two sheriff's office deputies to jail. Both times for allegedly drinking and driving. Sheriff Carmine Marcino says the latest being this morning when Corrections Deputy Keith Likas saw the other side of a jail cell.
Deputy Likas was off duty in his personal vehicle driving and was pulled over by Cape Coral Police Department. He was then arrested by the Cape Coral Police Department.
Sheriff Marcino says Cape Police pulled over Likas somewhere along Del Prado Boulevard. Last Tuesday, Cape Police found Deputy Roberto Fabella in his pickup truck in a ditch on Pine Island Road. They say he was arrested after refusing to take a breathalyzer test.
We have 1,700 plus employees, over 1,000 vehicles on the roadway. And what people do on their personal time, where they go to dinner, where they socialize, I can't control that. But the one thing I can and will control is the conduct and behavior.
Both deputies have worked at the sheriff's office for more than 10 years. And according to Sheriff Marcino, pretty much problem free. The only other time Deputy Likas has had some sort of situation is when he did not show up to work on time. According to the sheriff's office Facebook page, Likas actually received the Corrections Deputy of the Year award back in 2016. Today, the sheriff sent this email to his employees, making them aware of the situation. Both deputies are now on unpaid administrative leave. Sheriff Marcino says after the criminal investigations complete, internal ones will begin.
If that deputy or this deputy gets cleared of charges, okay, we are still going to do a fact-finding, transparent internal affairs investigation. It's a secondary investigation, okay, that will begin immediately and conclude, and those facts will be delivered to me once again, and then we will make the ultimate decision when those facts are given and delivered.
We're local today from Lee County, Sarah Metz, NBC2.